doubt in this time, is there, folks? No, heavy. I only hope she doesn't have 10. But she was 10 the last time. She was 10 the first time. This is her third litter. What's going on now, Michael? Oh, everything. So, more on the kennels. Give it another week. They should be finished, hopefully. And of course, Minnie's due this time next week. The kennels, they'll be finished the week after. So, Mem's done another little video for you to see. A little bit more closely to the 8. So without further ado, we'll go and see what Mem's got to offer. And we'll see you on the next vlog. Thanks for watching. Here we are in the birthing room. And Mem's going to show you, go through all the pups with you. Obviously, Rose is looking on intently.
So, can you see his eye? His eyes is open now. Can you see him? Can you see his eye? See? There.
Right, yes, yeah.
Can you see his eye open? This is the firstborn.
Right, that's the firstborn.
He's a boy. It's black and turquoise, so that's a turquoise, that's why I call black and turquoise. He got no ridge back, like a spotty. So very healthy. This is a big, he's a big size. Look at his eye. Oh, 11 days old today. Yes. Can we have a look at your tongue? Can we see your tongue, baby? What about your tongue? Have a look. Is it spotty or is it a black tongue? Is it too early to say? No, can't see. So that's the first born. And second one. See there. So the second one is. Is it you, baby? Is it the second one, second born? Yes, this is a female. Have a look at your eyes. Eyes open yet? Have a look. Have a look, baby. Not quite yet. Oh, her eye not quite open yet. But she got a black face though, that's black. Oh, have a look. Oh, your tongue. Can't see yet. So I've got two colors,
right?
And black. So it'll be too early to say yet. They've got arrow reach back there. That's arrow.
Right.
That's arrow reach back.
The next.
So now I'll go to the third one. The third one is this one. Now, look at your eyes. Not quite open yet, but could be today, later on. It's female, black. I call her black pink because she got pink color. Again, she got arrow reach back there. Yes. It's lovely, very strong. This one, biggest. She's the biggest, the best.
She's the biggest.
Yeah, the best from the all three black female.
Right, out of the three black females, she's the number one.
Yeah, she's the number one. So now number four. Black female. She's a black one. Her eyes open. Look. Can you see her eyes open? Have a look. Can you see her eyes?
Yes. Okay.
So this is a black green. Black green. Again, she got. Can you see? Reach back. Arrow reach back.
Mm-hmm.
Let me see your tongue, baby. Tongue. Spotty tongue at the moment.
Okay.
Good. I want to whiten out. Look at her tail. Her tail. There she got a wonky tail.
Right.
Now number five. Again, female, black purple. But she got like a red tint on her skin. Can you see it? Are your eyes nearly open her eyes. Have a look on your tongue, baby. Tongue. She got like a spotty tongue, but I could be wrong. It could turn to black tongue. Again, arrow reach back there.
Okay. And the next.
Now, number six. Is it number six, isn't it? Number six, yes. It's male. Where are you? It's male. So his eye is not quite open yet. That's again this. There's a reason. Uh-huh. So he got light mark on his at the front and then at the back. See? Black mark. Again, got black face.
Brown male.
Yeah. Have a look at your tongue, baby. He could have black tongue. That's a male.
Right. Okay. Number seven.
Now, number seven. Come on, number seven. Where are you? It's number seven. Look at your eyes. Not quite open, but not today. Will be open today. Can you see? Nearly.
Uh-huh.
So I call black, dark red, isn't it? Yeah, not far off now. So again, can you see his rage back? It's very big.
Right.
Very sharp and big.
Okay.
So that's a black male. His eye, his face. Yes.
Right, there we go. And the last one, number eight.
Number eight is gonna be. Come here. Why? How this happened? Number eight, the last one was big sigh. Look at his face. One eye's open. He's a big size.
It's a good size.
That's a nice reach back as well. So, see, Rip, Mama, I can see your tongue, baby. He could be a black tongue.
Right.
Black tongue. Very healthy. Big size. Huge. Got a big face. Look at his face.
Yes.
So that's it.
Lovely.
Eight. Total eight. Yes.
So there we go, folks. That's the eight being done again. And I'm sure further down the line you'll get some more. Well, here we are at the back. There's Heavy Mini. Here's bloody pretty, wanting to play and bite and be a bloody nuisance. Here's little Ella getting it heavier as we speak. So, trying to prepare some vlogs for you to watch and keeping you updated with pups and kennels. I'm just going to go over now and give you an update on the new butter block on the kennels. And I would think another week they'll be finished. What you doing up there, Minnie? Oh, they all love sitting on that top step. Well, they're close to us, aren't they? Close to us. Yeah, this is where he likes to be, next to me. Don't you? Don't you? Hey, what a lovely dog. They all are. They're all super dogs to live with. No one could be happier with a pack like these. Obviously, Minnie's looking a bit neglected a bit, but she isn't. Don't you fear about that. But she's heavy. This time next week she'll probably be dropping. Or have dropped. So, Minnie, don't bring 10 out again. But see, she regular does. Right, over to the kennel. So, don't bump your head, Michael. And here we come to the new block, and they've done well. Banner and his wife's uncle. They've got two doors on, but he's done a bloody good job with the doors. See what he's done also, he's folded the metal over a bit so at the top there, so they don't cut themselves. That's thoughtful. You don't usually get things like that with ties. It's Bodge City. That cage still on tiling, not quite finished. Same with this one. And this one is finished. And I must say, looking well. There's electrics to go in, obviously, and two big fans, wall fans, Atari fans, not cheap shite. So this is to finish off, and of course, there's the churro wood. Them lats that's over there, they're gonna be put around here. That's to brick up further up, I think. But all this will be lats to let the wind blow through a bit. So in the hot season, along with a bit of breeze and the fans, they're gonna be cool. But the object is not to have them locked up in here, but to have them out running about over the other side.
Thank you for the days, those endless days, those sacred days you gave me. I'm thinking of the days, I won't forget a single day, believe me. I bless the light, I bless the light that lights on you, believe me. And though you're gone, you're with me every single day, believe me. Days I'll remember all my life. Days when you can't see wrong from right. You took my life, but then I knew that very soon you'd leave me. But it's alright, now I'm not frightened of this world, believe me. I wish today would be tomorrow. Night is dark, it just brings sorrow that waits. careless days, the sacred days you gave me. I'm thinking of the day.